Seval event is something special for me because this Seval event has invented something in yoga. That is sleep asana. When you are sleeping, how to do the yoga? That is the main thing he invented. The humorous speech, he is a very humorous speaker and he is the ex-president of this club, the immediate president earlier. So let us welcome Toastmaster Sunil Joseph.
That was a wonderful introduction for a new crowd to do this. Thank you, General Evaluator, fellow Toastmasters and guests. Today, Toastmaster Thomas was gave a speech from Advanced Communication Manual, Storytelling. The project's name was Moral of the Story. Now, as most of you know, Toastmaster Thomas is also known as Professor Thomas here. This present, the essence of his, the person as a person on the stage is wonderful. Today also he repeated the same thing and it was very clear. The expression he had in his speech, that was a different thing, child. That was evolving, and I knew today you are also an actor. You can also be a potential actor. Then the vocal variety at the different stage of the story, that was also amazing. In some stages even I started feeling, I was getting into the emotions and I was following you. And the second thing I liked about his project was the sincerity of the project. This was basically a story for a decent flow. So he made sure that there is a flow. He put all the efforts and hard work to make sure there is a flow so that the audience will not be disturbed. And all the elements of the story, he had set the plot, the settings, the characters, everything was there. In the beginning, I was looking at him because I even forgot that he misunderstood the stage. Like he was standing here for some time. Then I wanted to call him back. So suddenly there was a twist and he came back and he was looking at this side. So such was the preparation he had about his project today. And he could take the audience along with him throughout the project. So kudos to you, sir. It was a wonderful treat for us. Now this is an advanced project, so we have to evaluate from a critical point of view, more critical point of view. So I have three cases. One, there was the objective, the evaluator has questioned like whether the twist was successful. There was twist in this story, but the thing is, the project asks you to create a new story with the lesson, or you take a lesson and create and put it in a story. So the problem here was, I knew the story. So there was a twist. Those who knew the story, the twist didn't work. So it would have been better if you had taken the lesson and put it in a new story and presented. It would have been better. So that twist part alone was not successful. Second was a sync with your action. Some of the things you took out of the pocket and gave. And so in one case, it's happened before you actually saying it. Like you took the vault, the clip from the pocket. You took the clip and then only the words came out of your mouth. So there was a little lack of the scene. And finally, whether it was necessary to give the brief about the story, I'm doubtful whether you had to give it, because this was totally about the moral of the story. You could have any story. You didn't have to explain the story. I enjoyed this piece, sir. Only these three points, if you note down that, and I expect more